The educational qualification. The purpose of education, that is the education qualification, is nothing but the employer, for the employer to know if you have the basic qualification for the concerned job or a concerned internship which you are applying for. So for that, the concerned person has to understand the educational background of yours. Maybe the guidelines is as follows. For class 10th and class 12th, include your school name, the college name might be, and the board. Board is nothing but a kind of matriculation or state board or CBSE, something like that. And the stream or specialization, maybe CS or IT or something like that. And the year of study and marks in terms of CGPA or else in terms of percentage. So these are some of the guidelines which you need to enhance in the educational qualification. In terms of undergraduate, you need to mention your college name, university name, degree, specialization, years of study, marks, that is CGPA. And in terms of project and internship, these are the specifications which you need to enhance in terms of projects and internship. It might be in industrial training, seminar report, Java training, technical skill sets, extracurricular activities and special skills. These will be coming under a category of projects as well as internships. When you describe about these things, this is a kind of critical component of your resume. The reason is that your hands-on work and the initiatives which you have taken apart from your curriculum will perfectly reflect about your background and the real potential of what you have in yours in terms of technical as well as technological aspects. We can say the guidelines for this is nothing but you can just include the title of the project which you have done so far. So this is all about the guidelines which you can proclaim in terms of projects as well as internships.